diácono, aí a minha Estela Zanardi Baruffi, aí me dei meu irmão de Clínico Godoy, Time. Aí a presentation, Evaluation Godoy Method for Treatment of Yarmouth Lymphedema Women After Breast Cancer. Objective. The aim of this study is to report the rapid reduction in volume of the breast cancer treatment related to the lymphedema queens while 5 days of intensive treatment. Method. The intensive treatment of the breast cancer treatment 8 hours per day related lymphedema with 31 consecutive female patients. Age between 14 and 76 years old, wife, a mean age of 58.0 years. Was evaluated in prospective clinical trial. The study has carried out in the Clínica Godoy, Brazil. The limbic volumes of the patients were mensurated using water 10% volumetric start and end of each treatment session. The treatment session comprises 15 minutes of cervical lymph drain therapy, cervical stimulation. Between 4 and 5 hours of mechanical lymph drainage RA Godoy combination with compression mechanics e intermittent therapy. Compression. Sleep made from gross green fabric that was adjusted once or twice every day because of the reduction in the size of the arm. Three to four hours of manual lymphatic drainage adapted to the pathophysiologic of edema. Results: 49.6% of reduction. Reduction in lymph volume were detected for all lymphedematous limbs. Figure 1 shows compares the volume between normal and lymphedematous limbs before and after treatment. In the blue, after, in the green, before. Conclusion: intensive treatment enables significant reduction in the volume of the limb. We one week with breast cancer treatment related to lymphedema women. Thank you.